Doopy-doo. Hello, my name is Bruised Weasel. I am a Twitch streamer. I stream creative, mostly crochet, but also knitting, and lately there's been some cross-stitch, and I do anything else that looks like fun. I am doing a fundraiser this September for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. I hope to raise $500. Let's see, I will run this stream from Friday, 10 a.m., September 9th. Through Sunday, 10 a.m., September 11th. This will be a 48-hour stream schedule. There is a 6-hour block for a nap in the middle of it, just for my own health and sanity. I am not a machine. I can't do a full 48 stream. I don't think anybody should, really. It's harsh. Let's see. There will be giveaway items. I have rounded up some items from other Twitch creative streamers. Everything will be handmade. There are paracord bracelets. There are some handmade mugs. There are hand-blended tea kits to give out. There are also some hand-sewn items and some handmade jewelry. Kind of a variety of things. All of it handmade. All of it Twitch. Excuse me for hitting my mic. Let's see. There are donation tiers. They are listed to the left. There is, let's see, the $500 goal of shaving my head. That's the biggest incentive I offer. The giveaways will be done every $100 as an added incentive. There will be co-hosts. There is even kind of a race that is planned between me and another cross-stitcher to see who can finish a specific cross-stitch pattern first. And then there's a blog. The blog details as much as I can on what is going down with preparations for the stream, features, the giveaway items, pretty much anything you can think of is going on this blog. I will link to everything that you need in the description below. Tomorrow, September 1st, I am releasing the official donation button. So anybody who cannot make the stream can still donate if they wish to, or people who won't be able to donate halfway through the month can still donate early. I can honor a couple of the incentive tiers. A couple of them I cannot. It's just all practicality. I can't eat bugs or dance without a stream going, but I can do the name on the pillow and the mural. Just write in the description what you want on the pillow or on the mural, and I can do that. Donations can be made through PayPal. They can be made through the credit card system that's available. Everything is going through Tiltify. I think that's pretty much all the information I can give in the video without it going too long. I ask that people who do catch this video pass it around, or the links below should be passed around. I'm a really small streamer. I don't get a lot of traffic, but I want this to be a successful charity stream. So any spreading you can do word of mouth would be extremely helpful. This is a very important cause in my eyes. Suicide affects a lot of people, not just in America, but across the globe. Worse in some cultures than others, I think. Let's see. I think that's pretty much all I can think of to cover offhand. Like I said, everything I don't cover is in the blog, and the blog is down below. So thank you for stopping by and watching this. Thank you for sharing if you share it, and I hope that everybody who's seen this has a fairly decent day. And it's after 5 a.m. because I've been trying to record this all night long, but oh well. I guess I gotta greet the day now, so see ya.